tempted to keep an undying spirit. It's crazy. I was tempted. This deck is all in on the Fiora. Uh-oh. Unwise of me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This deck is called All In for a reason. I guess we could try to come back for this. Why did I see two of them? Okay, sure. It's fine. What's he gonna do? Easy. Oh no. Interesting. Sure. 9 mana. There's going to be a lot. There's actually an interesting world where we sacrifice this card in the block. You know, he's just going to vulnerable me and just wreck my face. How much damage are we going to take? Alright, I got this. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. We're going to heal up. He's going to kill this. Sure. Not a big deal. Okay. So we just block. Could die. Sure. Get that radiant going. Hit that guard and heal us back up. Okay. Sure. It's probably going to. You're at 6. Next turn, 7. We'll have 8 mana. We can do standalone twice. What's going to happen is he's probably got a freeze. He probably has a freeze right now. He has a flash freeze. There you go. Oh, I see. Not bad.
Strike for justice. Prove your worth.
What happens? Is that? It's 11. Give it the 12. Give it the 11. Oh, that's not plus 3. It's plus 1. Oh, no. If we get frozen, we're done. But we risk it all the way. Easy game. That was pretty risky. This is a big Radiant Guardian. All we need to find is Unyielding Spirit. Game's over. Unyielding Spirit would win the game. I need to find a way to be more consistent on the Unyielding Spirit. It's not happening. whoa, 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 whoa. He's dead. This is dead. There's no way that was gonna live. I need to find some help. Fiora! Let's see you. Nice to see you. So Giovanni is gonna wreck his Flora. Now we really want Indomitable Spirit. Oh, another one. Oh, interesting. 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 Of his strength. We need another shield buff thing. That's good. Let's try again.